Hi, welcome to one more episode of Aging Gracefully. Today, let's discuss about post-retirement housing options. A lot of people don't plan their post-retirement housing. So, you have a lot of options with you. One, continue wherever you are living presently after retirement. So, that could be with your children, or that could be with your family members, or that could be an extended family. Option number two, if you are working in some other city other than your hometown, you can opt to move to your hometown for post-retirement life. Option number three, if you are an explorer, go to an entirely new place and establish yourself post-retirement in a new place. Other areas where you can focus is, so you continue in your same house, or you can move to a retirement living housing. There are advantages of continuing in a retirement housing. A lot of people post-retirement have issues with loneliness. So children moving abroad or children moving to other cities for their work or for their career will end up seniors living alone or with their spouses alone. A lot of seniors end up losing their partners, so still they enter into a loneliness cycle. People who are alone suffer from depression quite often. And there are quite a few ways where you can fight with your depression. First, manage your loneliness. Managing your loneliness can be through engaging yourself with meaningful activities. You can engage in volunteering. You can engage yourself with the meaningful hobbies. Or you can find new friends. So when you move to senior living communities, you will find a lot of people who are like-minded, who are of your age group, where you can make new friends. And you can pursue new hobbies with newly made friends.